Yeah. Be great.
I've been building a house. I filled it with all the things that I could live without. I've been thinking about how the walls come down and the ceiling crashed around my feet. And now I see that it's you. I need it all alone. Maybe I'm too late and gone. It always seems to go. I'll be breaking it too. I don't know what I can do.
Fuck, nobody cleared you to go up there.
You didn't get caught up in some moment and rush in for angels to take you. You made a deliberate choice to make yourself a target.
I cannot handle anyone else getting hurt right now.
Fuck, what happened to Eddie was not your fault.
No. No, I was just the guy standing there when it happened. I couldn't do anything to protect him.
That's what this is about, right? I mean, are we ready for that? We'll figure it out.
Are
you
in bed?
Oh, yeah. You're a miracle worker.
That meant to him. Sorry.
Whatever it takes for you to forgive me, I forgive you. Just don't do it again.
If I didn't
make it, Christopher would be taken care of. By you.
If we can't
help you. Thanks, man. Real fun. If I didn't have you, but I had nothing to lose. But that's not the truth. I don't know what I'd do.
If I didn't have you. If I didn't have you. Show off. I had to do it. Because, Evan, you came in here the other day and you said that was the better day, then you were shot. You act like you're expendable. But you're wrong.